The man accidentally knocks over the soup bowl from the table, making a mess on the floor. He looks around, hoping his wife didn't see. He picks up the puppy and places it on the table, quietly walking away. When his wife arrives, she's surprised to see the soup spilled and the floor dirty. She blames the puppy, telling her husband to get rid of it. The man pushes the puppy away, but suddenly slips and falls. If you think the man got what he deserved, please subscribe.